the crowd the day that Jesus died. When he hung upon the cross, his mother cried. So the crown of thorns he wore, the stripes upon his back, the water and the blood ran out, and then the sky turned black. My mind was filled with anger, my heart was filled with shame. This man brought only healing, who could bring him pain? Why does it seem the strong always victimize the weak? And suddenly I found myself standing to my feet. I cried, who nailed him there? This child of peace ever seen. Who nailed him there? Come and paint me like a man. Who nailed him there? And the crowd began to mock me. I cried, oh my God, I just don't understand. And I turned and saw the hammer in my hand. I'm just a Roman soldier, an ordinary man. I love my wife and children, I do the best I can. How could I have killed him? There must be someone else. There's got to be an answer. I just can't blame myself. Who nailed him there? This child of peace ever seen? Who nailed him there? Come and face me like a man. I cried, oh my God, I just don't understand. And I turned and saw the hammer in my hand. I nailed him there, this child of peace ever seen. I nailed him there, I am the guilty man. Now I understand, when I turned and saw the hammer in my hand. Surely this man was
Now there was a man named Joseph, a member of the council, a good and upright man, who had not consented to their decision and action. He came from the Judean town of Arimathea, and he was waiting for the kingdom of God. Going to Pilate, he asked for Jesus' body. Then he took it down, wrapped it in linen cloth, and placed it in a tomb cut in the rock, one in which no one had yet been laid. It was preparation day, and the Sabbath was about to begin. The women who had come with Jesus from Galilee followed Joseph and saw the tomb and how his body was laid in it. Then they went home, prepared spices and perfumes, but they rested on the Sabbath in obedience for the commandment. Please join me in the hymn on page 297, Beneath the Cross of Jesus.
Thank you. of reflection and thought, and I want to just thank Rosie and Wayne, all the musicians, for sharing tonight. Let's stand for the benediction, please. Together, let us pray. Go in peace.
May Jesus Christ, who for our sake became obedient unto death, even